Well, I thought, so I'm going to have a go at making one of these tall neck bottles now. Like a really thin, well, try and make a thin neck. And quite a bulbous base. I've not tried one before, so it's a bit of a shot in the dark. So we'll see how we get in on it. Get on anyway. They're not particularly functional because the neck's going to be that thin. You won't be able to get any flowers in it anywhere. So it's just for decoration, ornament, an ornament really. Clay's a bit hard, but we'll see how we get on. This is about £6 lump of clay. I'll just block that off, it's annoying me. But just over £6 this piece of clay, so if anyone wants to know. So I'll just throw a cylinder first. With most of these. Like I said, it is quite hard, this clay. Let's get some of the thick stuff up from the bottom first. Always is using that knuckle on the outside against your hand on the inside, with your hand slightly above your knuckle, and just push them together and slide the clay up over your knuckle. You can see I'm using my right hand thumb to sort of stop it flaring out as well, so that's another, just sort of keeping that against the side, stops it flaring out. I'll just collar it in a little bit again and then do one final lift. Widen it out as I go when I lift it up, because it's going to be quite bulbous. Then try and narrow it in a bit at the top. The base there. It's gone a bit uneven, just nip that off. So we'll just try and flare it out, belly it out from the bottom. And leave enough clay to make the little narrow top, hopefully. Check the shape, it's quite spherical. I'm pop it out before I start to try and make the little tall neck of it. Because once it gets narrow, I won't be able to get the sponge in. There, unfortunately, it's gone a bit. I'll try and just get it back. Well, like I said, it's not much use as a vase. Rather than a a bit precarious. I'll just put a little tiny flare at the top of this, I think, before it all collapses and finish, because it's not the most stable thing, this little neck. I think that'll do, actually. Just keep messing around anymore, it's just gonna... So that's my take on a wide tall neck bottle. I'll just try and get this slightly nicer shape there. I can do all that tomorrow when it's turn it, trim it. So that's my first attempt at a tall necked wide bottle. Could have been a nicer shape at the bottom, but it's not too bad for a first go, I don't think.